It's cool just to chill out, have good home cooked food by my mom, play PlayStation with my little brother Louis. He's getting too good now, so I'm having to up my game a little bit. I also get to see Rex and Bruce. Rex is my bearded dragon, who I've had for about 2 years. He's getting quite big now, he's getting quite fat. To be honest, my mum feeds him way too much and just speaks to him through the tank while feeding him nothing. So Bruce is my new tortoise, who I haven't had in very long, new addition to the family. He's quite funny, he's got a good personality for the tortoise. When I'm home, I'll go meet up with my mates and we'll just have a kick around at the park. I've been playing football since I was about this big. When I was at school, I was playing in teams. And even when we're on tour, we always like to have a kick around in football, wherever we go, pretty much. It's fun being on the tour bus. We get to play PlayStation, we all have games at the bit at the back, and we all shout and scream. If I'm not doing that, you probably find me asleep in my bunk, and I tend to get quite a lot of pictures taken of me while I'm asleep, because I tend to be able to fall asleep literally anywhere. Ultimately, being on tour is my favourite thing about being in the band. I get to travel the world and see amazing places, and of course I get to do what I love, playing music with my three best friends.